your intellectual cognition, everything is composed of light and sound, is based on your binary logic. In multi-dimensional logic, in the cosmic reality, the sound and light is not limited to the perception of eyes and ears. You think light can be perceived by only the eyes, sound can be perceived only by the ears. That is why you are asking about the divine smell. The divine light can be perceived by all your six senses. Five senses and sixth perception, experience. In divine sense, touch can be seen, heard, smelled, tasted, perceived. Seen can be heard, tasted, touched, perceived, and smelled and seen. So, in reality, cosmic sense, sound, light, all these are not restricted to each or one sense. When you experience cosmic sound, you can see the cosmic sound. That is why when I manifest the power of Akashic reading, you will always see the letters in visual. The sound appears as a scene to be seen. All the six are simultaneous, spontaneous, alive and manifesting. That is the cosmic reality.